You go strolling through the crowd like Pete DeLauro contemplating a crime. She comes out of the sun in a silk dress, running like a watercolor in the rain. Don't bother asking for explanation, she'll just tell you that she came in the year of the cat. She locks up your arm in hers, and you follow till your sense of which direction completely disappears. By the blue-tiled walls near the market stalls, there's a hidden door she leads you to. These days, she says, I feel my life just like a river running through the year of the cat. To stay on, but the drumbeat strains of the night remain, and the rhythm of the newborn day. You know, sometime you're bound to leave her, but for now you're gonna stay in the year of the cat.
Yum, yum.
Blue eyes. The Indians send signals from the rocks above the pass. The cowboys take position in the bushes and the grass. The score is with the corporal, she is tied against a tree. She doesn't mind the language, it's the beating she don't need. She lets loose all the horses when the corporal is asleep, and he wakes to find the fire's dead and arrows in his axe. And Davy Crockett rides around and says it's cool for cats, it's cool for cats. The Sweeney's doing 90 cause they've got nowhere to go. They get a gang of villains in a shed up at Heathrow. They're counting out the fivers when the handcuffs lock again. In and out of Wandsworth with the numbers on their names. It's funny how the missus always looks a bleeding sane. And meanwhile at the station there's a couple of likely lads who swear like as your father, and they're very cool for cats, they're cool for cats. Down the pub, I'm seeing my reflection, I'm looking slightly rough. I fancy this, I fancy that, I wanna be so fresh. I'll give a little muscle and I'll spend a little cash.